In this video, we're going to start the KutaSoftware Infinite Geometry free worksheet, Angles and Quadrilaterals. I'll leave a link in the description below so you know how to access this free worksheet. Our directions for this part are to find the measure of each angle indicated. And we've already went over the triangle sum theorem, which says that the angles in a triangle add up to 180 degrees. However, for quadrilaterals, the angles in those will add up to be 360 degrees. So with that being said, angle W plus angle T plus angle V plus angle U will all add up or sum to be 360 degrees. W is our unknown, so we're solving for W. So we'll have W plus T is 100 degrees plus V, which is also 100 degrees, plus U, which is 80 degrees. And that equals 360 degrees. Now I'm going to combine my like terms, the 100, 100, and 80. So I'll have the W plus 100 plus 100 is 200, plus 80 is 280. So W plus 280 degrees equals 360 degrees. And now I'm just solving for that angle W. So I'll subtract 280 degrees from both sides. In doing this, I'll get that W is equal to 360 minus 280, which is 80 degrees. So the measure of angle W is 80 degrees in number one. In number two, A plus B plus C plus D, A, B, C, and D will add up to equal 360 degrees because the angles within a quadrilateral, so the angles within a four-sided figure, will add up to equal 360 degrees. So we have A, which is given to us as 85 degrees, plus B, which is 95 degrees, plus C, which is 120 degrees, plus D, which is our unknown, and that is equal to 360 degrees. Combining like terms on the left, I'm going to combine 85, 95, and 120 together. 85 plus 95 is 180. Adding that to 120 will give us 300 degrees. So 300 degrees plus the measure of angle D is going to equal 360 degrees. So all I have left to do is to subtract 300 from that 360. And that'll give me that D is equal to 60 degrees. So 60 degrees is the solution in number two. In number three, D plus E plus F plus G is going to equal 360 degrees. G, in this case, is our unknown. So 87 degrees is equal to D, E is 110 degrees, and F is 65 degrees. So we're adding that to G, and that is all equal to 360 degrees. Combining our like terms, which is 87, 110, and 65 degrees, 87 plus 110 is 197, and 197 plus 65 is going to give us 262. So 262 degrees plus G equals 360 degrees. So subtracting 262 from both sides, we'll get that G is equal to 98 degrees. So 98 degrees is our solution in number three. In number four, M is 90 degrees, J is 90 degrees, K is 90 degrees, and we're looking for the measure of angle L. M plus J plus K plus L equals 360 degrees. M is 90, J is 90, K is 90, and L is our unknown. Combining like terms, 90 plus 90 plus 90, or you can think of that as 90 times 3, is equal to 270. So 270 plus L equals 360. So when we subtract 270 from both sides, we get that L is equal to 90 degrees. 90 degrees is our solution in number four. Number five, we're adding J, K, L, and M, and those angles will equal 360 degrees. So J is 68 degrees plus K, which is 96 degrees, plus M, which is also 96 degrees, plus L will equal 360 degrees. Combining my like terms, adding 68 to 96 and 96. 68 plus 96 plus 96 equals 260. So 260 degrees plus L equals 360. When I subtract 260 degrees from both sides, I'll get that L is equal to 360 minus 260, which is 100 degrees. So number 5, L is 100 degrees. In number 6, they give us angles U, T, and W, and we have to solve for V. T is marked as a right angle, so that's 90 degrees. So we'll have 90 degrees plus 114 degrees plus U, which is 86 degrees. And that, added to V, will equal 360 degrees. 90 plus 114 plus 86 equals 290 degrees. So 290 degrees plus V equals 360 degrees. Subtracting 290 from both sides, we'll isolate the V to get that angle V is equal to 70 degrees. 70 degrees is our solution in number 6. In number 7, the angle we're solving for is T. All the angles added up will equal 360. So if we take 360 degrees and subtract 106 degrees plus 105 degrees plus 80 degrees, that is going to equal the measure of angle T. So we have 360 degrees minus 106 plus 105 is 211 plus 80 will give us 291. So 360 minus 291 equals T. 360 degrees minus 291 degrees is 69 degrees. So number 7, 69 degrees is equivalent to the measure of angle T. And lastly in this video, we'll go over problem number 8. However, before I work through the answer to this, please remember to like this video and subscribe to my channel. All likes and subscriptions are greatly appreciated. So, in number 8, the angles within a quadrilateral add up to 360 degrees. So if we subtract the known angles, which is X, 95 degrees, W, 85 degrees, and Z, 85 degrees, we will know our missing angle, Y. So 360 degrees minus 95 plus 85 plus 85 equals 265 degrees. So 360 degrees minus 265 degrees equals Y. 360 minus 265 is 95. So 95 degrees is equal to Y in number 8. And with that, we wrap up this video. Join me in the next video where I'll complete the second page of this worksheet. Before you do that, remember to click that subscribe button, and while you're at it, click the thumbs up.